Да.
Thank you.
Was that the last of them?
Yes. Look.
I can't believe he killed all those demons by himself.
Have my... Psst. There he is.
There is one heresy that can never be forgiven, and that is defying your true God. This sin is eternal and will haunt generations to come. Our children and their children will curse us, for they are the ones who will continue to suffer because of our grave mistakes.
The war is won. This will shape history. Man killed a god. Adir will not interfere with our fate anymore. His priests, of their idol defeated, they've disappeared into the shadows, like cockroaches when you lift a stone from the ground. Now, it is up to us to smash these very stones on their heads. Our time has come.
These books are not just a myth, Ingvar. They exist. I've seen them myself. Last week, Antanas brought them to the monastery under cover of darkness and would not allow any of us to even touch them. These must be the scriptures we have spoken of so many times. The keys that unlock the pathway to other worlds. This is good. We will be safe now.
How did it go?
We won't be seeing any more lords.
Excellent.
The Rogar continue to attack.
As long as they're not lords, we should be all right.
Antanas is safe. Our job is done. I want to speak to him now.
Not yet. There's more work to do. We will meet you in the planetarium downstairs.
Why can't we speak now?
Antanas will reveal his plan to you in the planetarium. He can only explain it to you there. We'll meet you downstairs when it's safe.
Berinon is growing up so fast. I have heard him say his first words, and he has already begun to walk. He enjoys it. He's laughing with every step. It hurts to look into his eyes, for they are his mother's. Sometimes it feels like she is still here, in him, and looking at me. But it's just my imagination. She is gone, taken by an evil that will have no place in this world anymore. I will see to it.
Well done, Harkin. Antanas is here, and he wants to speak to you.
Harkin, Caslow tells me you've been victorious against the Rogar Lords. It is a feat my own men have not managed.
They don't die easily.
Tell me how you do it.
It requires patience.
This war has been waged for far too long, at far too great a cost. My people are suffering. I cannot protect them as long as I'm trapped in this godforsaken place.
Why are the Rogar attacking in the first place?
Adir intends to destroy me. I represent everything he fears.
What could a god fear?
I pulled demons from the hearts of men, Harkin. I undo Adir's work right before his eyes. This awoke his fury. And now he's returned.
Antanas has learned how to separate evil spirits from men. He can free them from their dark side. This angers Adir.
You can see how cruel he really is.
If Adir is victorious, we will all live under his rule.
I am the people's guardian. I am the only thing standing between them and Adir. And I will fight this battle until I no longer draw breath.
The tide has turned in our favor.
Battles have been won, but the war yet wages, Harkin.
We should move you to a safer location.
No, Harkin. Antanas is the one the Rogar seek. They will hunt him down no matter where he goes.
But we have a plan. One that will bring the battle directly to our true enemy.
You mean the Rogar?
No, Harkin. I mean the god.
It's not every day I get to kill a god.
Indeed.
How am I supposed to do that?
You must return to the Rogar realm. Once there, kill the remaining Rogar lords. Once they are gone, Adir will have no choice but to enter the fight himself. And when he does, you finish him.
Why has Adir held back? He's a god.
His lords have been his proxies in this war. Once you've destroyed them, Adir will have no choice but to step onto the battlefield.
In that moment, run your blade through his foul heart and end his existence.
I understand.
Not all of the lords are in the temple, Harkin. Some of them might be staying closer to the god. You will need this to access the heart of the Rogar realm, the Chamber of Lies.
Your gauntlet will be able to open the path inside the Chamber of Lies, if you allow me to prepare it.
Luck in battle, Harkin. If we meet again, it will be to celebrate your victory.
Harkin, before you go...
Yes?
There's something strange going on here. I don't know what exactly, but I intend to find out. Difficult task still lies ahead of you, but did you find out something?
I could use some help.
Here, this might be useful.
These savage Rogar have ruined my planetarium. Priceless books destroyed, and my device is in pieces. Without them, I can't use it fully.
thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp. Thank you for getting me out of that cell instead of that pathetic wimp.
So it's true. Antanas is sending you back to the Demon Realm.
Why do you care?
Some traitorous men under my command fled through the passageway. If you find them on the other side, kill them with extreme prejudice. Their squad has a unique arm tattoo. That'd be the good proof to me that these bastards rot in hell.
I have met them already.
So they're dead.
They were no match for me. Now where is my reward?
Reward? Come on. Bring me the evidence first, then we can talk.
Trust the moment we saw that beat. Trust the moment we saw that beacon.
We lost some good men on our way here.
And all these that got killed when... Trust the moment we saw that beacon.
We lost some good men.
Children.
My brothers, as much as I want, I cannot see Antanas as our spiritual leader anymore. Proclaiming principles and honor, his influence seems limitless, and limits are what he needs. He is determined to fight until the end, and even if this battle is our fate, I cannot condone what he does. Does he not see the humanity in others? Does he really heal them? I think not. Join me and share your doubts.
Lost some good men.
Trust the moment we saw.
close the moment we saw. Close the moment we saw that beacon.
We lost.
What is this beast? I've never seen anything like it. But you killed it without a second thought.
Maybe you could help us.
Help you? How?
In the back of the Citadel, there's a grotesque thing spitting poison. It killed 3 men. Nobody dares get near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. I'll be inside, awaiting news.
Be careful. It sounds like there might still be Rogar left in the corridors.
So you've returned.
I'll deal with your monster.
I will await your return.
So you've returned.
It's dead.
You may not be a good man, but you are very helpful. Take this as a sign of our gratitude.
Curse the moment we saw that beacon.
We lost some...
Curse the moment we saw...
Welcome back, Harkin. You should know there was a strange beast in front of the Citadel.
A beast, you say? Do you think it was a new weapon of a deer?
I'm not sure. It was different to the Lords.
This is troubling news. I will send my agents to investigate.
I found something.
It's one of the pieces of the device. Give it to me, and I can fix it.
Here you go.
Thank you. Using my device, I can remove some of the shadows that occlude your future. Look. Facing Adir's last lord.
What did you find out?
A huge beast broke free from the catacombs.
Where is the beast now?
In the square of the judges, dead.
Could have guessed. What did you find?
I could use here.
Just the moment we saw them.